Good morning, everyone. So today, here we have an interesting problem. In England, the population increased by 15.9% from 1871 to 1881, that is 10 years. There was an 18% increase in towns and 4% increase in cities. So the percentages are important, the years are not important here. From 1971 to 1981 again, we have to compare the town and city populations. So first, according to question, assuming the population of England to be E before, it has converted to 1.159E. The town population has converted to 1.18E, assuming it to be T before. And assuming the city population to be C, it has converted to 1.04C. Now, we can add them to get E plus C equals E. Similarly, 1.159 T equals to 1.18 T plus 1.04 C. So we have 1.18 T plus 1.04 C equals 1.159 E. Also, 1.18 T plus 1.18C equals 1.18E. Multiplying both sides by 1.18 respectively in first equation as we saw before. So now by subtraction, hence we have 0.-0.21E equals to -0.14C. By multiplying both sides by 100, -100, we have 14C equals 21E, and consequently the ratio between C and E, that is E by C, is equal to 14 by 21. We transpose C to the IHS and take 21 to the LHS, that is in turn 2 by 3. So we have E by C equals to 2 by 3. Now, similarly, as we did multiply the equation by 1.18, we will do the same by multiplying the equation by 1.04. So we have 1.18T plus 1.04C, as we saw here, equals to 1.159E. Second equation will be 1.04T plus 1.04C equals 1.04E. Hence, by subtraction, we have 0.14T equals to 119E. Now, multiplying both sides by 1000, we have 140T equals 119E. 7 into 20T equals to 7 into 17E. Cancelling 7 on both sides, we have 20T equals to 17E. Now, the ratio between E and C. So, we will E and C was 2 by 3. Now, we will take the ratio between T and E. So, T by E, this time E is in the denominator, is equal to 17 by 20, and we can reverse this step by cross multiplication. Now we will multiply the IHS of these two and the LHS of these two. So we have T by C is equals to 2 by 3 into 17 by 20, that is E by C equals 17 by 30. Therefore, the ratio of city and town and city populations, that is T ratio C, equals to 17 ratio 30. And as we see, the question asked the town and city populations comparison, so the ratio is 17 by 30.